I read Wait Till Helen Comes by Mary Downing Hahn. It's basically a book about a young family. A woman that has two kids marries a man with one daughter, and they move to this house in the middle of nowhere that is an old church that they turned into a house that has a graveyard and many other things on the property. And it's a ghost story about a young girl that died there many, many years ago and her interacting with the children of the house.